Sharon Toretto. She buys weapons in bulk all over Texas, then she sells them over the border for triple the cost.
Here it comes. On the weekend, I'm going to be the laughingstock of the department.
No, don't worry about it. James has your back. So do I.
We have eyes on her in town?
We did. We lost eyes early this morning, but Ranger Chatter pins her in town for another 36 hours before she makes the pickup.
See? He knows we don't need a task force to find your truck. Army of two.
Toretto working with cartel or any known criminal organizations?
We only have intel on our side, but as far as known associates go, we might have a new player in town.
Oh, no.
No, this isn't good.
Unfortunately, CCTV didn't get us a positive ID on our cowboy here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, you two didn't happen to catch the make and model of the vehicle that Toretto and her stripper friend got away in, did you?
Yes, sir. It was my truck.
My fault, Captain. I was the senior ranger on the scene. I should have advised.
Yes, you should have. Find Toretto, find your truck, and find out who the naked cowboy is.
Copy that.
Yes, sir.